Hello everyone again, welcome back to our second session of our learning today. So as you know already, every Thursday, second session we are going to study our book is Hangout 1 that we talk about Unit 9 People's Job, right? On page 100. So right now let's move to our whiteboard all together. So the first one, teacher want you to review the vocabulary. So you can see in here, actor, doctor, pilots, and farmer. So actor is the person that stay on the stage and performing on the stage to show him or her face that have the fun to greet them, right? Okay, and doctor, as you can see in here, doctor usually wear the uniform is color white, and he's the person that stay in the hospital to treat the people that get ill, right? Okay, and number three picture is pilot. So pilot is the person fly the aircraft, right? They can go to another country. And the last one is farmer. So farmer is like a normal person that they work in the farm, that they can plant the tree, vegetable or fruit, right? Or they can look after the animal that they call it farm animal also, right? Okay, so I hope that you can catch our vocabulary. So right now, let's move to the next one. So now teacher want you to look at the picture and match. So in here, teacher have three picture and have three sentences. So you need to match the picture to the correct sentence. So the first one sees a police officer, Diana Flores, he is a cop. So the first picture, as you can see in here, that we have two girls or two men that flower. So they are florists, right? Okay, and number two, you can see in here, the man is cooking like a grill meat, right? It can be grilled beef or grilled pork. So he is a cook, very good. And the last one is the girl that wear the uniform. Like, I work in the government and she can catch like a thief. So she is police officer. So as you know already, police officer is can be policeman or police woman, right? Okay, so right now let's move to our book altogether on page 100. So the first one, you need to listen and sing, then circle and match. So teacher will provide you the listening track right now, and you need to listen carefully and circle and match to the correct picture. So now let's start.
A. Listen and sing. Then circle and match.
Good. Tell me, what do you do?
I'm a pilot, I like it.
We like to work, jobs are good. Tell me, what does he do?
He's a doctor, he likes it.
We like to work, jobs are good. Tell me, what does he do?
So right now let's check your answer with teacher all together. So number one, am an actor or am a pilot? Good, the correct one is am a pilot, right? Okay, so number two, he's a doctor or he's an actor? Good job, the correct one is he's a doctor, right? Number three, he's a doctor or he's a farmer? Good. The correct one is he's a farmer, right? Okay, number four, she's a cook or she's a pilot? Good. The correct one is she's a cook, right? And the last one, they are farmers or they are actors? Good job, everyone. So they are actors, right? Okay, so now teacher want you to match this one to the correct picture. So now teacher will match it for you. And you can look at this one and you can check with your answer, right? That is correct or not. So here is our answer for our exercise A. So how is your answer, everyone? Good. So right now, level 2B, you need to read an answer. So our exercise B is talk about jobs in my family. So now let me read it for you and you can follow by teacher, okay? So jobs in my family. My family is busy. My dad likes his job. He is a police officer. My mom works too. She is a florist. She's happy in her job. My grandpa is a cook and my grandma is a doctor. I want to be a doctor like her. So now teacher will read it one more time. So you can follow teacher. Jobs in my family. My family is busy. My dad likes his job. He's a police officer. My mom works too. She's a florist. She's happy in her job. My grandpa is a cook and my grandma is a doctor. I want to be a doctor like her, right? Okay, so now teacher read it for you already. So your turn, you need to record your voice and after that you need to send into your group, right? Okay, and after that you need to answer my question in here, that what does Emma family do? So as you can see in our reading in here, Emma family have mom, dad, grandpa and grandma, right? So you need to write or you need to answer about their job, right? So teacher will keep number one until number four for you. So you need to complete the answer. So when you finish, you can take a photo and send it to your teacher in personal, right? So your teacher will check it and provide the score for you later. So now it's time for our second session and I hope that you can catch up our lesson well. And see you again tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone. Have a nice day. And don't forget to wear your mask and wash your hands all the time. Good luck, everyone. See you again tomorrow.